you are all the way here in Metro Detroit campaigning. Why was it so important for you to be here?
You know, my husband and I, we don't live in a swing state. We don't live in a state where the election is going to be decided. And so we've been spending some time traveling to states where it's going to matter the most. And Michigan was on the top of that list for us. It's such an important state. There's such an amazing community here. In the last election 4 years ago, the election was won by just over 10,000 votes. So there's a lot of work to do here, and I'm really inspired by all of the volunteers and organizers who are on the ground.
What's your message to voters here in Michigan?
I really, you know, for me, I love encouraging people to vote because for me, voting is an act of self-love, of self-care. It's how I show up and express my values to my elected officials. And I think sometimes we forget that those elected officials, they work for us. You know, we pay their salaries with our tax dollars. And so we need to vote because we need to boss up. We need to let them know how we think and how we feel, so that when they're leading this country, they're doing so according to our beliefs and our values.
You have done a lot of engagement with young people of all walks of life about civic engagement. What gives you hope when you're having those conversations?
You know, I just think that people really, I mean, I sit up there, I joke all the time because people say like, Olivia Pope, you have to fix this. Olivia Pope, please save the day. And I always want to remind people, Olivia Pope is not real. She can't save the day, you can. When you vote and you volunteer and you show up for your community, you really can be the hero, the fixer of your own world. So I think it's inspiring to see people jumping in. You know, in Michigan, there's already been over 2.5 million votes. That's amazing. So people are really showing up. People are canvassing, they're volunteering despite a global pandemic, despite the weather. People are really showing up for themselves and their communities.
Where did this come from, just your passion for civic duty and how you've been using your celebrity to really spread out and talk to people all across the country?
You know, my parents are really active in the community. I used to go into the voting booth with my mom when I was a kid. So I really just believe in the power of what a democracy can be. But in order for our democracy to work, people have to show up and vote. Like, we need everybody to participate, and particularly in this election. You know, I'm out here working so hard for Joe Biden and Kamala Harris because I really believe that they have the kind of leadership that this country so desperately needs. The current administration wants to pretend that we're not in the middle of a global health pandemic with the coronavirus, that we're not in the middle of a terrible economic downturn, that we're not in the middle of structural racism in this country, that we're not in the middle of a climate crisis. I want to work for leadership who knows that these are real problems and who have a plan. Joe Biden and Kamala Harris, they have a real plan. And so, by the way, does Gary Peters. You know, there are so many important elections that are happening in this state.
Absolutely. So if there's anybody that's watching this story tonight that says, I'm not sure my vote counts,
I don't even
know if I'm gonna show up. What's your message to them?
It does. Your vote matters. It really matters. That's why we're here. That's why we left California to come here, to just remind people, your vote truly matters. You can make a difference. You can be part of saving this democracy and making America live up to the dream of its potential. Your vote matters, and it's not too late. This is not true in all states, but here in Michigan, you can register and vote on the same day. So tomorrow, show up at your polls, express your values through your vote, know that you matter. And if you've already voted, text, call 4 or 5 of your friends. Make sure that they're voting.